Hello. Today we want to talk about love. What is love? Our first guest is...
What is love? I can't tell. Because, you know, I do manipulate people and people do call me bitch. And I guess they're right, so... Okay, bye!
I don't know, but I can tell you that I'm a clown. A professional clown, you know? You can see it because I have this kind of red nose, you know? Oh, can you see my ring? I'm just here to show my ring, you know? I'm getting married.
I don't know if you already know, but yeah, I'm a clown. Professional clown.
Yeah, I told them I don't want to do the interview, but yeah, they forced me. I mean, they paid me like 200,000 just for 2 minutes, but yeah, it was fun and...
What did you just say? I'm not the bitch, okay?
I hope they will book me again. Bye!
Cuckoo!
Yeah, you know, right? I'm a clown. No, I will not do this show again. It's like, come on, did you see who's there? Like, we do pay them a lot, that's true, but come on.
Hello, people. This is live from Brand's newest show. It's called We Ask All the VIPs. Real VIPs. So we ask, why are you famous?
It's because of this. And this face.
Yeah, it's because I'm a real, real, real clown. A professional one, you know?
And I'm, yeah, I'm not really famous, but yeah, I'm on TV, so this is what I really want. Just to be on TV. And to show my ring.
Maybe you ask why I have my hands up in the air. It's just because I like it.
Woo. Come on, what are you doing?
Just checking the ring. Where is it? Ah, oh, it's you. Come on, guys. I know I'm not perfect, yeah, but... She has great boobs. What can I say?
As long as I am here on TV, I'm okay with this. I mean, he's nice. He's a nice guy.
The show must go on, on. I don't know why they don't want to see.
Francesca, I'm from Italy, Russia. It's a mix, you know? So I'm the cousin of the clown. It's a professional clown. He told me to say this on TV. I am on TV, right? Okay, yeah, I'm Francesca and this is the way I look. It's my natural skin. Without the makeup, I don't use these kind of things. Never.
Mm-mm. Okay, Francesca, you can leave now. Thank you for... Oh, we are live now already? Oh, okay, come on, Francesca.
Okay.
Doop, 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 doop. Ah, okay, I'm so sorry, people. This was Francesca. I guess this was the cousin of the professional clown.
I don't know why they don't ask me to come to this show.
Okay, you really have to go now, okay?
Why you don't want me in this show?
Oh, God. Go now. Security!
Yeah, you know you love me, right?
Yeah, I do.
I hope they all saw my ring.
I don't know why. I'm always with these bitches. Like, come on. Why?
Bye. I told you like 100 times you should stop crying on TV, okay? It does not look professional. And you want to be a professional, right?
I am a waste. Yeah, but look at me. I'm with you, and you are not really nice to me, you know? Like,
it's because you need me, okay? I'm pretty, I'm a bitch, and I'm hot. That's what you said on TV, remember?
What beautiful eyes do you have?
Yeah, your hair are okay, I guess. What kind of shampoo do you use? Maybe I can buy you a better one? But, okay. I mean, it's you, right? You are a good guy.
Oh! Ah! It's me again, Francesca. I'm a Francesca. Can someone talk to her? It's like we are live on TV. Come on, people. What's wrong there?
Huh? I'm on TV? Did you know about my cousin, the clown? He said he's a professional one. I don't know if this is true, but... I'm not...
Come on, people. Where is security?
Security? Ah, no. I know this word. Ah!
I am... Brad? What's wrong with you, Brad? Are you drunk? Me drunk? Come on! What do you think? I can work. And let's do it! Here's the show! What's the name of the show again? Oh god, what I'm doing, I'm wasting... What's the name of the show again? Oh god, what I'm doing, I'm wasting my life. So stop telling me how I have to live my life, okay? Mother, what are you doing here? Oh god, my mother's here. Okay, people.
Son, what is wrong with you? What are you doing? I mean, come on. I know we have a problem in the family. Like, we all drink, right? But we are on TV, okay? It's on TV!
Oh, hello. Yeah, I'm Brad's mother and... Oh my god, I look horrible! Why didn't you tell me we are live on TV?
So this was the stream of...
I am really, really sorry for my son, okay?
What's wrong with you?
Leave me alone!
Hey, can you talk to me?
No, I don't like you anymore.
I need to think about something very bad so he will feel more bad than he already do. Okay, girl, just turn around now and then tell him. Okay, poker face.
So what is it? Tell me.
You never tell me how great I am, how beautiful I am. Never.
Come on. I'm telling you every day, like 5 times at least.
Yeah, but that's not enough, okay? I need to hear it like, I don't know, 150 times maybe?